guide together.
Now that's what I call an abdomen.